Welcome back. I'm some guy you've never heard of, and this is the tale of Naarifin the Skald. Right, I suppose I should reflect upon our experiences. I guess more health this time, it's been a moment. Got two perks to spend, I've mastered alteration. Nullifier here. You radiate a dampening field, preventing enemies within 25 feet from regaining magicka and stamina. Nice. Rend resistances. Whenever you attack a weapon with a weapon, reduces the magic resistance of nearby enemies within 10 feet by 15% for 4 seconds. Arcane thesis here. Oh, we can take the second level of intuitive magic. I also want to reinvest in smithing so that I can make Indigo some decent gear that matches the rest of us. I'm also curious about this dwarven autocannon thing that I could create. My speech is at 90. Well, many things, not enough perks. I mean, I could make that scroll of legend and completely redo all of my perks, but so many choices to make with my skills as they are right now? No. Alright, I'll throw one into alteration and one into something else, and one into smithing. There are too many good alteration perks. Let's go with the second level of intuitive magic. And let's go with Dwarven Autocannon. And let's see if I can make one. Oh no, I melted down a lot of the stuff I'd need to make it. That is tragic. You know, I think we'll do that.
Do you have much skill with a bow and sword? Those are my strengths.
I have very little skill with the sword, but I'm an excellent archer. I imagine if you stick to the sword, we'll be quite unstoppable.
I hope so. Good to have you with us.
I'm also quite good with a sword. So is Zora, but different kinds of swords. Oh, I actually wanted to keep one of those on me. Calcemo in Markarth asked me to bring one. Alright, that's all of that. What's my alchemy doing? How many perks do I have invested in that? 8 at present? I want to be temporarily without bottomless cup. Not really. Oh, it doesn't even show up at this point. I think I need to have the ingredient in my inventory. Oh. Alright, let me put away the things that are specifically for... Well, not put away. Let me store the things that are specifically for selling. Battles and gold he had made.
battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did not know red.
When he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Were you talking, you lie, and you drink all our meat. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." Alright. Back down to one of the cooking pots. Youth, the days come and gone. The age of oppression is just about done. Drive out the empire from this land, something. In our steel, we will take back our homes.
Days come and gone, the age of aggression is just about done.
Yep. Honestly, I think we're slightly more of an age of oppression kind of household. Daedra Hearts, not Dragon Heart. Daedra Heart. It is very tempting, but it is not happening right now. Perhaps the next time we are actually going to spend a while at home. One of us dies. Our land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean. Which that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. That was more than 1,200 pounds of alchemy ingredients. Alright, what else can I... Books! I was going to drop off books. Yeah, my end table here would be good for that. Note from Edgrod. Oh, that's the note I'm supposed to take to Danica Pure Spring, right? Let me see. Yes, okay. I'm not actually going to read it. That's not necessary. It's not really any of my business. Okay, I am now carrying how much? Still too much, right? Right. Yeah, all the potions. That's right, I have all these damage magicka regens that I mean to sell, but never get around to. Probably because they're such a high value to weight ratio that I'm usually more concerned with getting rid of heavier things. Alright, that's better. It is 3:05 in the evening. We want to go to Whiterun. We also want to go to Riften. Well, near Riften. We've got to get back to Fort Dawnguard. But I also want to deliver that note to Danica in Whiterun. Yes, let's go to Whiterun. We could take the carriage, but honestly, I feel like running there is faster. I mean, and if we do, we can stop in a few shops on the way.
Hey,
Paul. Hey, Blaze. Yeah, I'm definitely liking that green outfit better. No, Vilya and Lucien, and Rigmor helped. And Sven. I'm pretty sure Reyes helped a bit too. Right, I've taken respite, haven't I? No, I haven't. Okay. I keep meaning to, but there are never enough perks. There's more bandits over here again. Lady Emberheart? I really do enjoy paralyzing our opponents. There we go. Or are we fighting? Oh, we're fighting a bear. One of these days, I should really time which route is faster from Lake Dew Manor. This way, or the way around the other side of that mountain? And we're already in Riverwood. Hey there, Alvor.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
I'm not walking around with any dangerous magic. What have you got for sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
See, you just need a better understanding of magic, and then you'd recognize that I'm not walking around with dangerous spells going off right now. Alright, Alvor, what have you got? Any enchantments that I don't know? No. Okay. Well, that's to be expected. All right, give me just a moment, Alvor. I'm not walking around with any dangerous magic, Alvor. What have you got for sale?
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Alright, thanks, Alvor.
Until next time.
Alright, let's go to the Riverwood Trader.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
No, there are lots of other people that aren't complete fools. What have you got for sale? Alright, and what of mine will you buy, please, Lucan? All right, thanks, Lucan.
All right, then.
All right, let's keep moving. What time is it? 5 p.m. We should be able to be in Whiterun before all the shops close. Why? What's going on?
What? Nah!
Oh, actually, I might want to sell those. Hello, Adrian.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
It's not. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
I suppose I actually should look at what you have before I start selling you stuff. I don't know that enchantment. If you don't have any steel, that's too bad. Alright, thank you, Adrian.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I won't forget. I'm on my way there. That's fine, Ari. You can actually go on your own if you want.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. That spell looks like it'll hurt.
It won't. What do you have you got for sale?
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I don't know why everyone's so etheriophobic. Magicophobic? I don't know. Alright, thank you, Ulfberth.
Good doing business with you.
You too. Alright, Ari, you said the drunken huntsman?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Take a look.
All right, thank you, Elrinder.
Thank you very much for your business.
Right, Bellathor is next.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Hey, Bellathor.
I trust you know what you're doing with that spell.
I do, actually. What have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you. no girls' dresses. I was kind of hoping. Oh well. All right, thanks, Bellathor. Alright, then Arcadia. And if we can get there quick enough after that, we'll see if What's-His-Face is still open. Yorland Greymane. The one they say is the best smith in Skyrim.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
It's really not. What have you got for sale, though? I don't know what spell I've got active that they all seem to think is dangerous. Almost everything that I would have active at the moment is protective. I mean, it's only dangerous to people that attack me. I accidentally sold my ingredients to Arcadia. And now I've got to buy them back. Well, I didn't have a ton, so there we go. Alright, thanks, Arcadia. Alright, we'll keep that in mind. Alright. No, none of the market stall people are out anymore. Oh, I'm not trying to go up to see, Orengar yet. He is the least time sensitive. No, Yorlin's gone for the day, it looks and appears. Alright, Orengar it is then.
I need to ask you to stop.
No.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
There you are, Farangar.
Did the dragons reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
No, I've come to Dragon's Reach to talk to you. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Right, I will buy all of your soul gems, of course. All right, now if you'll buy a bunch of my stuff, I would appreciate it. All right, give me just a moment to grab a few more things to sell you. All right, Farangar.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
No, sorry about that.
I prefer my books and my spells.
All right, let's do some more business.
Incantations for those with the talent to guess.
No, right now it's more about me unloading goods on you to get the rest of my coin back. Alright, thanks, Warangar. Okay, let's find Danica Pure Spring. Something doesn't sound right. Am I wearing my boots? I am. I guess it's just the floor in there. That's the Grey Main House. Is this one the temple? Yes, it is.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
First off, I have a delivery from Idgrod.
Yorick's sister?
Yes.
Poor child. Magic runs deep in that family's bloodline. It's not always a blessing. Thank you for this. Something for your trouble.
Wow, that's quite a bit of something for my trouble. Thank you. Can you train me in restoration magic?
I'd gladly share my knowledge with you.
You can. Excellent. Thank you.
God's blessings on you.
You too.
Thank you.
Maybe. And this is Breezeholm, our home in Whiterun. Good to see you too, Lydia. That's Lydia. She is my housecarl in this hold. She manages the house here.
I'm sure you get used to that doggy smell.
Doggy smell? I don't have a dog here. Alright, well, it's kind of early, but let's call it a night. We'll get started early in the morning and head to Fort Dawnguard. Perhaps we'll take the carriage. I mean, running across the rift just means, like, having to inadvertently hunt a bunch of, spiders and bears. Please give me more vampires to fight, Lady Meridia. And that's going to be it for today. Thank you very much for tuning in. This has been the Tale of Naarifin the Skald, and I am some guy you've never heard of. Unless, of course, you have.